everyone and welcome back to my channel. Myself Dr. Surbhi Sahni and you are watching Dr. Surbhi Sahni Dental Series and Medical Video. Today I'm breaking criteria in the NEET PG cutoff. As we know, there is the very tough competition between the candidates among the NEET PG 2022 examination. However, there may be certain instances where two or more than two candidates may have the same percentile. Their ranks cannot be the same. In such circumstances, the NEET PG tie breaking criteria or the protocol will be applied and the merit of the concerned candidate will be determined in the order of preferences, which I am gonna tell you in today's video. So hello everyone, myself Dr. Surbhi Sahni and you are watching Dr. Surbhi Sahni Dental Series and Medical Video. If you are new on my channel, do subscribe my channel and share my videos as much as you can. And stay tuned with the latest update of the NEET PG, NEET MDS, dental videos, medical videos as well as the job opportunity in the dental and medical field. Now the first protocol is the candidate who has given the least number of incorrect answers in the section A, B and C combined will be ranked higher on the NEET PG rank list. Second criteria is the candidate scoring higher marks in section C will be positioned at a higher rank. Third criteria is the applicant with the least number of incorrect answers in section C will receive a higher rank. Fourth criteria is the applicant scoring the higher marks in the section B will be ranked higher. Fifth criteria is the candidate with the least number of incorrect answers in the section B will be rewarded a higher rank. Next criteria is the applicant scoring higher marks in section A will be given priority. Next criteria is the candidate with the lesser number of incorrect answers in section A will be allotted a higher rank. And last criteria is lastly the older candidate will be ranked higher. So these are all the tie-breaking protocol regarding the cutoff of the NEET PG 2022 or the NEET PG. Let's hope for the best and hope you understand it very well, a very new concept while related to the result and rank and the position of a candidate in NEET PG examination. Hope you like this video, then hit the like button. If you still have any query, you can drop me the mail which is shown on your screen. You can also comment down in the comment section of this video. Along with that, you can also follow me on my Instagram with my Instagram ID shown on your screen. Don't forget to DM your queries there also. Till then, stay tuned, stay safe. Thank you for watching.